Hey guys, so I hope you like yesterday. This vlog clip will be usable. Just waiting for cars to go past. It's a bit echoey in this bus stop, but oh well. Yeah, I'm heading into Brighton to see Pitch Perfect today. It's Sunday. So, I've made it to the cinema now. Here we are. And I've only got, can I have a look? 35 minutes until my film. A little bit early because I did some jogging and walked around the shops, got my drinks. And yeah, so pretty looking forward to it. Really, really looking forward to Pitch Perfect. It looks really good, I've heard good stuff. So yes, sorry about the wind. If it's windy, I can't tell. But yeah. Anyways, let's go see the film. You're not going to see the film, but I'm going to see the film. Yeah, back in a bit. So, actually, I'm still outside the Odeon waiting a bit and just cooling down a bit. And I was just looking on O2's Priority Moments app, seeing what things they've got. And I found that I can get a free dessert, which I know is not great for the diet, but oh well. I don't know what it's going to be like. It's got nuts in it, apparently, but I'm going to try it. Free dessert at Strada. And I'm going to go and get that after the cinema. And I've got a free chocolate orange, if there's any left. I've got to walk about just under a mile for that, that's fine. So I'll walk up to Brighton Station and get a free chocolate orange, which I'll either have for myself or give to one of my family as a Christmas present. Probably the later one, probably either do that or share it with my mum. Yeah, so that's really cool. I love O2. I love their Priority Moments and the fact that I can get free stuff with it. And yeah, that is really cool. So anyways, I'm just gonna go into the cinema now. I am so looking forward to that movie. So Pitch Perfect, I'll do a proper review when I get home, but that movie was absolutely incredible. I loved it. Such a good movie. Yeah, loved it. Anna Kendrick, wow, so hot. And yeah, I'm going to go do some walking and jogging around Brighton now and probably vlog some more, because I'm going to get this chocolate orange if there's any left. It's free, what the hell. Kind of awkward film with my other hand, but I got one, guys. I got one. Yes. Score one for the people who like to get the freebies in life. Yeah. So, sorry about the wind, but I'm on the pier now, and check out the view. Love this time of year, some parts, because it's empty apart from the shopping centres. Yeah, I'm walking about now, getting my exercise in. So, guys, not only did I want to get a Diet Coke on the pier and couldn't get one, but Coca-Cola are handing out these free Diet Cokes along Madeira Drive today, along there. Not only that, it's very, very light, but I think it's possibly snowing. I'm not sure. It could be their machine back there, but they had some sort of machine and there's a little bit of snow, but no, I think it's snowing. Hey, hope it doesn't lay. So I'm a bit further along now, and I now realise that it was their machines making the snow, and it's actually raining out. Lovely. Yeah. That Diet Coke was nice. It was a little 150ml can and just what I needed. So I've removed the audio from this clip because of copyright, but here is where they had the big Coca-Cola van, and there is all of the fake snow that you can see coming out of the machines. Yeah, very, very pretty. That's pretty funny. It is fake snow. I don't know if you can see it on there. No, it is their fake snow, and they're doing free photos with, wait, Santa? No, this is Diet Coke, this is Coca-Cola, so they're They're doing free photos with the Coca-Cola truck. Hashtag shameless advertising Coca-Cola. Yeah. So I've been walking slash jogging for an hour now, and I'm gonna head back to the bus stop and head home. I had to cross a road pretty quickly earlier, and because of this car, this guy in a car being stupid and hooting and not wanting to wait, and I can feel that my ankle has twisted or something. Not happy about that at all. That is not good. But I've done 25 minutes jumping today, getting weird glares from losers, thinking, what the hell is he doing? Don't care, it's called vlogging, it's something I do. Yeah. So I'm home now. I've done about 34 minutes of jogging in total today, which I'm really happy about. And as something for a little treat for myself to celebrate doing that, I'm doing a lot of jogging, I had a Subway. I would have vlogged it, but I forgot. And it was gorgeous. I had a Subway melt, which has all different types of meats and things. It's really nice. And I had the chipotle sauce, but it's still good. It comes to 360 calories, which for a lunch, it's about right. Yeah. So it's 6:30 now. I'm going to end this vlog, but before I do, I want to tell you guys something very important. Today is the birthday of my friend Tiffany. Now, I've mentioned Tiffany before, Tiffany Ariani. She's in Squaresville, and she's been in other things like New Girl, and she's a really nice person, really lovely girl. And I'd say we're friends. I think of her as a friend. And it's her birthday today. So she uploaded another vlog. Now, happy birthday, Tiffany. You're a lovely person. And I really hope you have a nice day. All you guys watching, I'm going to put a link down below to her channel. I want you to go on her latest vlog and wish her a happy birthday. And I'm going to get this video uploaded today so that it goes on her birthday. Yeah. Anyways, that's that. I'm going to spend the evening, I'm going to edit this together on my computer because I had a clip where I was at the Coca-Cola van and I've got to remove the audio on that because otherwise I'll get a copyright strike. Dang it, Coca-Cola. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to edit on my computer, get this video uploaded, and then I'm going to film a movie review of Pitch Perfect, and I'm going to have a sleep because I am shattered, achy, tired, and I feel like just sleeping till Christmas is over. Yeah, but I won't. Anyways, go wish Tiffany a happy birthday. Hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. I don't know what the words. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. This is a little bonus clip for Tiffany because this is one of her favourite songs.